Yo, so really, like, what's up with this Balboa nigga, my nigga? He run around telling niggas, you know, police ran up in the studio, wasn't nobody there when they ran up in the studio, they ain't getting nothing out the studio. What's the truth behind that?
My nigga, listen, I'm giving it to you 100%. I got a paperwork right here, my Rob Myers, a.k.a. Balboa, on 9/29/08, a federal search warrant was excluded at the studio, my nigga. First and Flight Studio. Believed to be cocaine, rifle magazine, assorted ammunition, 380, 40 cal, 44 cal, 22 handgun magazines was found in the studio. Nobody never got arrested. So you tell me, I want to know why niggas ain't...
Studio or nothing. Okay, that's well, crazy.
Okay, well, I'm going to send the paperwork to the street. I want to see what niggas got to say that they found it in the studio. It's right here. I'm reading on my motion, on my PSI, on 9/29/08. 2000, Brentwood, Raleigh, North Carolina, Brentwood Road, Raleigh, North Carolina, Rock My Wingers, a.k.a. Balboa, got his telephone number, 919-395-0530, 1 gram of powder believed to be cocaine, a rifle magazine, assorted ammunition, 380, 40, and 44 caliber, 22 caliber magazines was found in the studio. Nobody was arrested. Matter of fact, the arrest was beside it. Had Face name beside it. His name crossed out, so then it got Balboa name, Rock Myers Wiggins. Once again, a.k.a. Balboa. Like, why nobody ain't go to jail?
Yeah, really.
Why nobody ain't get charged with it? I mean, this is a federal search warrant. That's what they say. A federal search warrant was excluded to the studio. Why nobody ain't get locked up? Everybody else that's on this paper right here locked up.
Wow.
Everybody else that's on this paper locked up. But niggas ain't... To let them tell if they ain't get questioned, if the fans ain't say nothing to them or nothing. But wow, niggas is snitches? Come on, my nigga. Snitched on who?
Nigga sit right.
Nigga, I mean, wow, who's really the trendsetter? Who's really the rat?
Yeah.
Niggas, it's been a long time coming. Y'all niggas had a real twist if y'all thought y'all won't go hear from Gunna, my nigga. Like, wow, okay, y'all niggas start out busting. Y'all start out busting near him, which y'all ran out of bullets. Y'all ain't got no more info, no more paperwork. Okay, now I'm going to send the real paperwork to the street. I'm going to send the PSI. I'm going to send the pre-sentence investigation. Tell niggas to send a PSI and then speak for itself. Mine coming to the street ASAP. Marquise, too. I'm not going to leave him out. Every nigga who got something to do with rat, if Marquise Ingram, he's a rat. The nigga's on my paperwork. Matter of fact, I got time. 0 to 10 years. But beta, 0 to 10 years for a nigga lying on me saying, like, yo, I took a gun from him. I took a hammer from him. When I took a gun from you, what gun I took from you? Tell my niggas how you got pulled over on 9/15/08, and the police took a 40 cal from you with 2 clips to go to it, and you used the excuse saying they took the gun from you because you was drunk. But on the bottom of my paperwork, it said you gave information about me and other members of the organization, my nigga. You was a rat. You police.
Repeat that. He did what?
You understand what I'm saying, my nigga? You police. Marquise Ingram, a.k.a. Keith, Mr. Potty Thorn, Mr. Promoter, is the police. You're a rat. /CEO for the women's prison. You's a faggot. You's a homo. You police. Don't use the police, my nigga. You got pulled over on 9/15/08. A search was exploded. They found a 40-cal handgun, took 2 clips to go to it. And your word was to say that you got your gun took because you under the influence of alcohol, but they let you go from the scene? When I got my paperwork, your name was crossed out, but I know your address. I know your address, so I know it was you, my nigga. You gave information about me and other members of the organization. You never was arrested. Come on, my nigga. How come you wasn't arrested? If you throwing parties for us and doing this and you touching bread, okay, why you wasn't picked up?
And that's
you
already
know. You police.
That's Mr. I Make Raleigh Durham Look Good, right?
Yeah, this Mr. I Make Raleigh Durham Look Good. This Mr. who did the whole interview on the Day in the Life Tower Face Diddy on the DVD. You understand what I'm saying? But these niggas ain't getting picked up. Wow. Wow, you understand what I'm saying? Wow. Wow. And niggas had the streets gassed and fooled, like niggas showing wiretap conversations on DVDs saying that niggas is snitching. Wow. Wow. Come on. Every nigga that's locked up got locked up on his phone, my nigga. Every nigga who got knocked off or something, every nigga who names implicated in something came over face phone, not face mouth. He's the trendsetter of all snitches. He's a rat. What y'all niggas thought y'all won't go here for me? Y'all thought y'all won't hear from Gunna? Nah, never that. Y'all won't hear from me. Like, it is what it is. That's why I was one-sided. Come on, you didn't see Kevin Jones. Did you see Kevin? And when Kevin went to go, when he went to go interview Apple, he interviewed Wayne Perry. He went to both sides of the story. Why is it one-sided? What is it to hide? If you ain't telling it, then I'll come holler at us. Why he ain't come holler at us?
I already heard what the drop said, nigga. It's two sides of this story, and I got the other half.
My nigga, it ain't even two sides. It's one side, because the other side was bullshit. All that bullshit they put out, it's one side. It's only one side.